Now moving to the Northwoods League, the Bismarck Bull Moose have only beaten the Mandan Flickertails one time this season, but could they do it again Friday night, Star Wars night, in the ballpark? A little bullying there for the Flickertails, but the Bull Moose in the first. Lorenzo DeBreck with a high fly to right, deep enough to score Ethan Kleinheider. 1-0 Bismarck. Next batter, Torin Montgomery, goes all the way on this one, all the way to Minot, that homer would go. Three spot for the Moose in the first. And big Jacob Widener on the mound for the Bull Moose, getting the K. And then a ground out to end the inning. But a lengthy rain delay halts this one for a while. And right now it's 6-3 for the Flickertails. Over to the Expedition League, Saberdogs play host to the Western Nebraska Pioneers. Bottom of the second, two outs. Mason Dennison with a grounder. Bobbled a bit, but that would score the run for the Saberdogs. 3-0. Bottom of the second, bases loaded. And Bo McClintock launching it to deep right. Looks like it's on its way, but Pioneers' Brady Lavoie making a spectacular catch at the wall to save the Grand Slam, but he won't save this one as Saberdogs' Colin Hannigan with a solo homer over the left field wall, giving the Saberdogs a 5-0 lead. And it's the Saberdogs that win 9-2, and the Big Sticks overcoming a late deficit 5-4 in the ninth right now.